I'm commemorating my eldest brother. He was only 22 years old, and he was coming back from work, and unfortunately this happened. I'm here to be with everybody, to give them support and to receive support from them. Obviously, I feel like I'm among my family and we share the same tragedy.
It's the last one to ever speak to him. That was horrible, because I felt as though I'd sent him to his death. I remember saying to a senior officer that I sent him upstairs, and I walked away and he spun me around and said, "Don't you ever say that again. It's not your fault."
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.